farming and agriculture and rural way of life was always kind of part of my background. It's not necessarily a feeling, it's a smell. That smell of the earth and dirt, it brings back those memories of a child growing up, riding around on the turn rows with my father.